When we say that this is a book from Allah, this is the most insult to Allah. This is the start of the video. The Sheikh, he just said, when we say the Quran is the word of Allah, this is the most insult to Allah. What else?
أنا أريد أنزه الله والذات المقدسة عن أن ينسب له مثل هذا الكلام.
We should never let a holy God be attached to such a like stupid thing. You know that this is an insult.
هذا كلام بشر.
This is the words of a human being.
مستحيل أن يكون فيه هذه اللخبطات.
This is a human being words, and there is no way God will say such a thing messed up.
البلاغية والعلمية.
In the language and in science.
يقولون أن أحمد القطبنسي مثلا يطعن في الذات الإلهية.
They say that Ahmed Qatbanji, this is his name, he is insulting Allah. The fact, no. They are the one who insult
Allah. أنا أقول أنتم تطعنون السلفيين وعلماء الإسلام. أنتم تطعنون في الذات المقدسة إذا نسبتم هذا إلى الله.
You are the one who insult Allah, not me, by saying that the Quran is from Allah.
النبي ما جاب حجة على أن هذا هو جبرائيل.
محمد, the Prophet Muhammad supposedly is saying, he never brought any proof that the one who spoke to him is Jibreel. What is the proof?
هو يعرف قبله. لا هو طلب جنسيته, جوازه, هويته, بطاقة تموينية, شيء حتى يعرفه.
He never met him before. He never asked for a proof that he is Jibreel from God. He don't know anything about him. He don't even know. They did not ask him, do you have a passport? Do you have a proof? Anything. So how he knew that this is Jibreel?
هو قال أنا جبرائيل صدقني.
The guy, he said, I am Jibreel. Muhammad said, okay.
احنا ما نصدق. احنا لازم نثبت. الله قال لك مباشرة خاطبك. راح ادز لك واحد اسمه جبرائيل. انت اخذ بكل كلامه.
You know, somebody says, told you that I am sent by God and my name is Jibreel. That's it. You take his words. You don't question or prove anything.
لا يمكن من إله العظيم أن يتكلم بمثل هذا الكلام.
It's impossible for a great God to speak in, like in such a silly language.
نعم. بكل هذه التناقضات.
All these contradictions.
وبكل هذه الضعف البلاغي.
And the weakness in the Arabic language. You see, the Muslims they say Quran is amazing Arabic. Do this guy, he speak Arabic? Is he a person who knows what Arabic is?
الموجود. الآن نأخذ سورة ونأخذ خطبة أيضا أخرى. سورة الرحمن. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الرحمن علم القرآن.
He is reading from the chapter of Ar-Rahman. So he says, Ar-Rahman, he taught the Quran. And he will make a comment about that.
خلق الإنسان. إذن أول شيء علم القرآن ثم خلق الإنسان. شان أنت تعلم القرآن علما.
He says the Quran says that Allah he taught the Quran and then he created the human. So he's saying okay, Allah was teaching the Quran to who? If there's no human yet. And here he's showing you like in languages like the language, it's stupid. You don't say that. You know you have to bring things in order. So he taught the Quran and then he created the man. Okay, but who you were teaching the Quran to whom? This is not about science. This is about now language. You know, Arabic language. You don't do that.
إذا بعدك ما خلق الإنسان المفروض يقول خلق الإنسان علم القرآن.
He should say he created the man, human, and then he taught the Quran. You don't say he taught the Quran and then he created the man.
شو تعلم القرآن للجن؟ هو القرآن نزل للعرب.
You were teaching Quran to who? To the genie? The Quran was sent to the Arab.
فإذن الإنسان أول ما خلق ثم القرآن. الآن يقول.
Supposedly the one who was created first is the human, and then the Quran come, because this Quran is made for the human, right?
الرحمن علم القرآن. إلمن علم ما ندري.
Allah, he taught the Quran to who? We don't know. To who? We don't know.
هو القرآن بعدين صدر بعد وجود الإنسان.
The Quran came long after the human being was created.
يقول خلق الإنسان. زين علمه البيان. الشمس والقمر بحسبان.
The sun and the moon are in like in a scale. What does that mean?
يعني تدور بحساب.
Said this is not important. Let it go.
والنجم والشجر يسجدان.
And the stars and the trees they bow down to Allah. Okay, so let us see. Actually, the najm here it's coming not as a star. It's coming as a small plant or like a small tree. But anyway.
إذا هو كل الكون ساجد الله خب بعد ليش تخصصه بالنجم النجم يعني النبات الصغير النجم والشجر يسجدان مفخر الله الشجر يسجد
I mean what does God you know talking about he said that a small plant and big plant trees they bow down to Allah I mean what is this if this is the God who created the universe he is proud that the trees they bow down to him Small trees and big trees. Shouldn't all the creatures are bowing down to Allah supposedly? Why only you say trees? What's special? And the sky he raised it and he made a scale.
صار هذا بعد بحوث علمية شلون الرفع أساسا ماكو رفع للسماء.
According to science, there is no such a thing. It's called here lift up the sky. According to science, there is no such a thing.
لأنه السماء هي كرات تطوف بالسماء.
You know, he's saying like the earth is supposedly is like a ball is swimming in the sky. So how you say we lift up the sky?
ما يعني مو فقط سقف الله رفعها.
Not how it's a ceiling Allah he lifted up. What is that?
هاي توهم الفكر الجاهلي.
This is illusion of the stupid ones, the ignorant.
زين ألا تطغوا في الميزان يا أيها الناس لا تطغوا في الميزان.
Oh people, don't mess up the scale. The scale is like when you buy and sell. Let's say you want to buy 3 kilograms of potatoes. So don't cheat and make them less than 3 kilograms. Okay.
على رأسي. نصيحة أخذناها.
Okay, this is a good thing. We take an advice. Don't play with the scale. Okay.
زين بعد شنو؟ وأقيم الوزن بالقسط ولا تخسر الميزان.
And he says keep repeating again and do the same like and do be just in the scale and don't play with the scale.
جاموس أنت قلت لنا لا تخاف الميزان.
But you just said in the verse before it, don't play with the scale.
هذا شنو؟
What is this?
زين بعدين وراها يقول خلق الإنسان من صلصال كالفخار وخلق الجان من مارج من النار فبأي هل أنا معقولة أول ما يجيب الفاعل يجيب الاسم الظاهر
Now he's speaking about Arabic grammar. He says grammatically here it's more makes sense. He created the human from صلصال وفخار. Okay.
بعدين يجيب شنو الضمير مو هنا يجيب يعني أي بلاغة هذه.
says this is this you know like this there's a stupid here a stupid mistakes always that you don't talk about a person before you mention who is the person you are talking about.
يجيب الضمير قبل الاسم الظاهر.
You bring like you say he but you don't say who is he. You know what I mean? Mentioning he without saying he who. Who is he?
هذه بلاغة هذه.
Oh, this is can be a good long language.
وكل هاي المآسي البلاغية في القرآن المفسرين والبلغاء يصوروها أنه هذه قاعدة بلاغية.
All those disasters in the Quran, the Muslim scholars they claim that this is the base of a grammar. Like this is the Quran created this base, which is obviously not from Arabic and it's stupid. But because it's in the Quran, they have to say, oh, the Quran must be right.
قاعدة تقديم الضمير على الاسم.
Where you put he before you put the name, you know, you never mention the name and you put he before.
هي خطأ.
But this is wrong.
إذا هي أول اسم الظاهر بعدين.
Then you put the name and then you put the he for or she.
الضمير. الضمير يعود على المتقدم.
The one this he or she should go back to the person you spoke about already. Not the opposite.
ما يعود على المتأخر. هذا خطأ بلاغي.
It doesn't go for someone who will come later.
لكن مفسرين وعلماء الإسلام رأساً يقول يسووها في قاعدة بلاغية، والقاعدة اختراع القرآن.
And they say, oh, this is a grammar made by the Quran, and they make it a grammar. They which means they fabricate.
شنو معلك الفخار؟ يعني جاي تشبه الشيء بنفسي. تراجعون الجزء اللغوي، الصلصال هو الطين الجاف المحمى على النار، هو الفخار. كلف.
So look what he's saying. You go check any dictionary, you will find that salsal is the same word for fakhar. So how you say he made him from salsal kal fakhar, but what fakhar is a salsal? What kind of God he do not know that salsal and fakhar is the same word?
فَبِئَ لَا رَبَّكُمَا تُكَذِّبَانِ رَبَّ الْمَشْرِقَيْنِ وَرَبَّ الْمَغْرِبَيْنِ.
The Lord of the two east and west. I don't know if you will explain this one, but I will explain it if you did not. All of this have like a 20 interpretation. They give you all the interpretation trying to solve the problem. How in the world we have two east and two west?
مشرقين شنو؟ يعني مرة يقول رب المشرق والمغرب، مرة يقول المشرق والمغربين، مرة يقول مشارق والمغارب.
Once he say two east and two west. Once he say the Lord of is east, because there is many east, and there and once they say the Lord of many west. So what is that?
إذا أنت من أول قول له واحد عندنا لو اثنين لو.
Either you say there's one east or two, and that's it. I mean, why you keep saying east or two east, one east? Just say it to us. What how many east we have? Just tell us.
عشرة.
Not ten.
مو كل مرة في الشكل.
Not each time different one. And this guy, by the way, he did not leave Islam. He is a Muslim. He believes in Allah. But he said the Quran cannot be the book of Allah. Obviously, this is the most stupid book ever. Arabic is wrong. Science is wrong. Sentence are wrong. History is wrong. Everything in this book is absolutely wrong. So how this can be from Allah if Allah is God? Isn't it this is accusing Allah of being a liar? Because obviously, they went to the sky. You know, that's me, Allah is a liar. This is true, if the Quran is from Allah. This is why I say, when I claim that this is the Quran, is the book of Allah, this is the biggest insult to Allah. The biggest insult.
أنا أريد أنزه الله والذات المقدسة عن أن ينسب له مثل هذا الكلام.
Me, myself, I will lift up Allah from such a stupid book. For Allah way higher than this. No way this is book can keep you from can be from him. This is a words of a human. Can't be from God.
كلام الله مستحيل أن يكون فيه هذه اللخبطات.
There is no way Allah will speak in such a lakhbatat. Lakhbatat in the Iraqi accent, trying to explain to you. Like messed up garbage, you know, like lakhbatat. Kharbaita. Huh? Kharbata yu kharbatu kharbut. Ya bani kharbut. Ajikna bi muhammadakum fi hablin wa marbut.
Al-balaghiyya wal-almiyya.
He says the messed up book. By language and by science.
فإذا انشقت السماء فكانت وردة كالدهان فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان. انشقت السماء كالوردة. شوف هل يعني وين تشبيه؟ تشبيه السماء وانشقت السماء صارت كالوردة.
He says that the Quran says the sky split asunder like a flower. He says, what is that? Remember here, he's talking about like Allah is saying, didn't you see it? You know, in shaqqat al-sama, it's in the past. But where this happened? When we saw it? Because supposedly you are showing us something supposedly we see. So the stupid Muhammad, he described here the when the sun rise, how the sky became, there's two line. There's line of darkness and line, I don't know what they call it in English. Like in the horizon, you will see like a thin line of light going up. This is when the sun starts coming, right? So he said here, It is split as a flower. How you accuse Allah of being a liar? He says, what does this have to do with how the sky is not a flower?
يعني هاي تشبيه معقول؟ يعني التشبيه بلاغي هو هذا؟
What is that? This is a strong language. What is this? He's saying.
تشبه السماوات المنشقة.
The flower is like the sky. How is that?
أي مثال بلاغي الذي لا يستطيع البشر أن يأتوا بمثله.
What kind of a language the Muslim claim that this is nobody can, no human can come with this. This is, he's saying this is silly, stupid. This is from God.
شوف هاي المصيبة.
This is a disaster. Look at the disaster. They claim that this is from God.
يعني الأمثال القرآنية يعني مأساة.
It's a, actually hold on. Let me translate the word مأساة. Somebody help me. مأساة. Tragedy. The science in the Quran is a tragedy. He just said that. The science in the Quran is a tragedy. Tragedy. Listen again.
أن يأتوا بمثله. شوف هاي المصيبة. لأن الأمثال القرآنية يعني مأساة. يعني يقولون أمثال بلاغية عظيمة لا يستطيع البشر أن مثلا الله نور السماوات والأرض.
They say this is a great example by God. No human can come with it. No one can come with it like it. Nobody.
زين واضحة كلمة حلوة بليغة الله نور السماوات والأرض جميل حلوة يريد يمثلها.
Okay, so the Quran says that Allah is the light of the earth and the heaven. He said, this is beautiful, this is nice. So now he want to make it look like something. He give an example of that. How that?
مثال يجيب. مثال. مثل نوره كمشكات. مثل لالة. المشكات في زجاجة. الزجاجة في كذا. لا شرقية ولا غربية. فيها زيت يضيء ولو لم تسهر. شبتها لخبطها. فالصفحة كاملة يمثل. الله نور السماوات والأرض صار المثال اللي هو المفروض يكون أوضح المثال لازم يكون أوضح من الممثل له.
So guys, he said Allah, he is the same as the light. He's the light of the heaven and earth. And then he start explaining what he meant by that. And when he start explaining, instead of explaining what it was very simple and clear, he messed it up. So now this scholar here is getting Allah out of the niche, trying to find out how Allah became inside the niche. Who put him there? He's a genie in the bar? The niche of Alibaba? He says, the sentence he wanted to explain is way more clear than the explanation. How that can be? The sentence says Allah is the light of the heaven and the earth. It's very simple. And now he want to explain it. He make it so complicated and we don't understand. So what the benefit of this parable? You are going to give us an example about the light of heaven and earth. That's beautiful. It's clear.
مثل نور اللالة.
And you give us like you say the likeness, the light of Allah is the same as lala, which is like the candle you put in the thing and with the olive and etc.
وهذا شنو هذا التشبيه؟ تشبيه بالأتعس.
This is a horrible parable. This is horrible.
المفروض أنك تشبيه بالأحسن.
You should make, you know, parable about something way better to supposed to explain, right?
مثل نوري كمشكات مشكات في زجاجة الزجاج كأنها كوكب دري يوقد من شجرة مباركة هاي شنو الشجرة المباركة ما أدري لا شرقية لا غربية بس عايز يقول جمهورية إسلامية.
He says what the Quran is talking about. Allah is like a niche, and then the niche is like a lamp, and the lamp is like from olive tree, and the, and it's not east, not west. What he's talking about? What this is about? Look how the Muslims are laughing. Do you hear the Muslim laugh?
مثل نوري كمشكات مشكات في زجاجة الزجاج كأنها كوكب دري يوقد من شجرة مباركة. هاي شنو الشجرة المباركة؟ ما أدري، لا شرقية لا غربية، بس عايز يقول جمهورية إسلامية. شنو هاي الشرقية؟
What the heck is that? He's saying, what the heck is this? And the Muslims, they started, they're dying from love. They could not hold themselves from the stupidity. You know, the funny is that everybody there is a Muslim. And everybody there agree, this is stupid.